in the middle of downtown Massillon. It's easy to spot greatness. Just watch for the sign.
How are you?
Inside the Greatness Cafe, they're serving up affirmations.
That's why the chicken sandwich is called I Am Strong. The smoothies, I am great, I am smart, I am wise.
On the menu, mental health.
I want people to have positive self-talk to themselves as they order.
And in the year since opening, owner Cyrus Hassar is already making an impact.
I heard you say it.
On customers out of practice, being kind to themselves.
He was like, I want the cherry mango smoothie. I'm like, that's not what it's called. It's called I Am Great. And like, give me the cherry mango smoothie. I'm like, you gotta call it by its name. So he came back in tears. And he's 62 years old. He said, this is the first time I talk positive to myself and I don't even remember.
Then the Massillon native noticed some of his youngest customers could use help too, when several came in with friends and only a few ordered.
Oh, we're not hungry. And I was looking at the body language and it reminded me of me when I was hungry, but being embarrassed to admit that I don't have any money.
So he ate the cost.
So I said, from here on out, any kid under 18, they don't have the money, I'll pay for it myself.
And in the past month,
you do it, what did you do?
Expanded that generosity outside of his cafe.
Hold on right here.
Now feeding lunch free of charge for children, part of the Straight Path program.
Let's do it.
A nonprofit dedicated to providing free activities for local kids.
Straight Path program, this is our first year. The purpose is started with at-risk kids. We wanted to make sure they had whatever they wanted right there at hands.
Seeing a need and filling it.
It's very important because it's very easy to go the wrong way.
Corey Redvine says without the free lunches from Greatness Cafe,
this is actually good though.
It is, it's real good.
They would struggle to provide hours-long summer programming.
Now he's like, good, come here. I'm like, today? He's like, now. It's 12 o'clock. Now he gave us a lunchtime, gave us a menu, and anytime I text him, I say how many kids we got, he's like, get here, 20 minutes.
Nourishing young minds.
He's just important to the community.
Cyrus believes people can grow into greatness.
We notice a significant change. We notice that kids are coming in now and they're able to get smoothies. They're able to get sandwiches and they don't have to go to other places that doesn't have much nutrition within their menu.
At the Greatness Cafe with every order.
My favorite thing on the menu right now is the I Am Great. That's the signature smoothie, cherry mango, and probably the I Am Strong, how I'm feeling today.
Part of being great is being kind. And here customers can order the best version
I am wise
of themselves. In Massillon, Maya Balai.
No wonder it's called the Greatness Cafe.
Fox 8 News.